now it's closed in by fog, rain, all around us.
But it's not really raining anymore. And we've got our Navionics, or iNavX, set up. As you can see. So we are all good. We'll see what the night brings later. He's gonna explain what's going on. Captain Ryan Thompson. get to a safe haven. Can you tell us what happens in the Delaware River?
Delaware River is one of the busiest shipping channels on the East Coast. It's one of the narrowest, so you have a lot of ship traffic condensed into a small area. So hopefully it will be foggy like it's been all day out here in the ocean.
Well, you heard it, folks. That's what we're doing. On the bright side of things, the captain's smiling a little bit because the sun's coming out. And we just saw a giant sea.